Good to see you folks, I'm The-Spektacles, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4, It's About Time. In the last episode, we got an introduction to the game, where we played this level, kinda got the basis of the story, like, oh no, Crash's old bad guys are coming back from their prison in time and space, wherever they got put, and they're gonna do some bad. So, yeah, in this episode, what I'm going to be doing is going through these four levels and going to that weird purple mask thing. I don't know what that is. It's probably one of the quantum masks. But at any rate, let's go. Also, one thing I meant to do in the previous video that I didn't do was... do a little counter for all the times that I've died, and so far, looking back at the footage, I've died 8 times. So, gonna have a running tally from now on, hopefully. Unless I forget.
We need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Jeremy.
Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready to rock it.
Your voice sounds really weird.
R2 or triangle to phase world. So that's what R2 does. Neato! Oh! That is wicked cool. Okay, how about we keep it simple? Yeah, let's just keep it going. All right. Got started on not too long ago. Also, I feel like I might be using my double jump a bit too much. Ah, there we go. Okay, don't know how I'm supposed to make that work. Don't kill me. Oh! Ah, come on! Okay, good. Oh! Oh! Explode on touch. Oh. Okay. Ah, there we go. Wait. Nah. Alrighty. Oh. Nice. Yes. Yeah, well, not as stupid as your voice. Ha! Got him. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is happening. Sliding on rails with Crash. Yeah. Whoa! Not again. Whoa. Whoa. frustration. That makes my sixth death. Something crates to fill in outlines. Nice. Oh. Ah! Again! Seven deaths. In a level that's not meant to be hard. Is it because I'm talking too much? Or, I don't know. There we go. Oh, what's the matter? You jealous? You jealous, new engine. Aww. Oh, bonus area. Hello. I'm just gonna keep moving forward. If I have to go back to levels for some reason, I'll go back later. Oh! Moved all the way there, okay. Let's go! Wasting no time! Wait, is that tape?
Scurry, scurry, little rat! You'll miss the show!
Scurry, scurry, little rat! Or you'll miss the fuel!
simple in comparison to before. Oh, you doing your sweep? No sweeping for you. Goodbye. So what's in here? Just a couple of crates. See that coming. What? Holy guacamole. I'm scared. This is fun. Like cut sections, this video is gonna be long. Thank you. As you can tell, I am not at all intimidated by this man. Yeah!
Yeah, I did it!
Oh, flashback tapes unlock. Rewind back to the 90s. Play flashback tapes to experience Crash and Coco's training in Neo Cortex's test chambers. Oh, so it's like their backstory. Subject 218. Huh. Okay. I think I might do that after this. After I do the other levels. Because, like, not really part of the main story, though I guess it's just to explain where the characters came from. Oh man, what a place. This guy is obsessed with death. Oh, that doesn't help me. Ah! Torch head. Right, shouldn't jump over that. Nah, okay, nope. Don't do that either. There we go. Areas. Ah! Nitro. Spectacle. That's my name. Oh, legendary. Oh, come back up, please. I want a lift. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Ah, thank you. Holy crap! Go up fast. Oh, come on!
No!
Can I quit being a dumb stupid for a few minutes? Switch. Free dance. Okay, I did a bit better on that one than the last one, but I died 10 times! So, yeah. I'm just gonna keep going as efficiently as I can. Or at least I can try. Stage dive. Not stage fright?
Alright, all you bloodthirsty lunatics, put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Head!
Oh, this is a boss, isn't it?
Prepare for a beating, Bandicoot.
Oh! Oh, there we go again. Ah, come on. Okay, right. Okay. How do I even make it through? Oh, I'm dumb.
Stay away from me. Don't like death metal.
I get it. Death metal. Ah! Come on. Not again. Okay. Right. Jump. Jump. Duck. Jump, 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 duck. Flaming baby! Duck. Jump. 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 Flaming baby! Just happens to get away. Ooh. Ooh, it's a pirate island.
Arr, mateys. Arr.
Salty Wharf, 1717. And three levels? That's it? Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, that's cool. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this episode of Crash Bandicoot 4. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Oh, I put all the little ducky. Throws it. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and I hope to see you all in the next one.